He's out there with McKenna and Martin as Royal buries.